And here we go. Another winter in Maine begins. There was an ice storm, and now we have no power, so we're running a generator. Very noisy. Tree branches are down everywhere. 100,000 people are without power. Down the road, I can see one branch is only right on the power line. Or down the hatchery, that's just driving into the most rock. This is ridiculous. I hate winter in Maine. It sucks. And so begins yet another Maine winter.